Today's unboxing is the Petzl Actik Core 450 Lumens head torch. This is a hiking head torch, also for running and things like that for outdoors. USB rechargeable, so no batteries. That was one of the key things I wanted. Here's some of the uses, obviously hiking, running, cycling, anything outdoors at night where you need this light. 450, I gather, is pretty bright. So that was a consideration as well. I think also the price for brightness was pretty good. Here's some stats on the back. And some instructions. Comes in this plastic packaging, pretty much tamper proof. So I'm gonna have to sort of try and rip it open or cut it open. Let's see whether I can bust it open. Nope, let's get some scissors. So successfully chop the top. There's two little seams here, so I just chopped around that. Let's get the package open. So, cardboard plastic, cardboard insert. Feels quality already, just the packaging. So let's get this off, and let's get this open. So let's come to the main unit in a second, but first let's go through the packaging, what we've got here. So, don't need that. USB charge cable, that will be useful. Little note about the batteries. So a little insert in there, don't need that one. Petzl sticker, nice. I love stickers. And the battery, so this is a Petzl own battery with a little bit of a charge ready light, it looks like. Charge ready on charge. I have to find out what that's about. There's a little charge port there. What we've got on the back. 3.6 volts, 1250 milliamps, I think that is. Well, it fits the unit. Let's have a look at the unit. Well, normal USB cable, nothing there. And this is the main unit. So active core. We've got three different lamps. I think maybe one's a sensor. Maybe they're all lamps, I don't know. On-off button on the top. Obviously, there's nothing in it at the moment, so it won't switch on. Looks like there's some bit of angling, so you can angle it on your head, which is pretty useful when you're walking, or what you're looking at. And that seems to be pretty much it. We've got an elasticated band for your head. You can probably body mount this as well. How do we get into the unit? We might need to look at the instructions. So we just pop it open like this. And here's the rechargeable battery, but having a look at the case, it looks like you can put normal. So looking at the instructions, we can see how to put the battery in. Basically like that. So this is on the box. So let's get the batteries in, shall we? So we want the lip at the top, and then the instructions say to put it in this way. So let's try and pop it in. It doesn't feel like it kind of wants to go, and I don't want to force it either, but that's what the instructions say. Let's try it this way, and maybe I've got it the wrong way around, but that's what the instructions say. Oh, there we go. It's in now. Let's close that. Let's see if there's any charge in there. So there's a bit of charge in there. Can't quite see on camera, but the light is on. And then the beam's on. Got 1, 2, 3, 4. I think let's give it a charge. I like to charge things when they first come just to make sure the battery health is intact. Not sure what this one is, maybe it's a sensor. Let's have a little look. So it's a bit of a faff getting this in, and getting it out was a little tricky, but I did notice it does say very helpfully pull here. So if you stick your thumbnail underneath, then you can get the leverage and pull it up. That's how you get it out. There's a little thing there. There's also a little light, I gather, for the charge. So let's get that charged and see what happens. There's the little charging cable. So a normal charging cable, USB
probably about 10 inches long, something like that.
There's the battery, charge cable goes in one way, and it does feel very tight, very snug. I also noticed to get it out requires quite a lot of pull. There we go. So, interesting tolerances. Hopefully that's for good use. It's deliberate. Maybe I'll end up breaking it. Let's see. Just noticed on the box, there's actually more instructions if we lift up this flap. We've got a whole load of instructions in here. So that seems to be in French. Colour change, so there's red and white. Different modes. One click, long press. So there's quite a lot going on here, which is good. What I'm trying to find is how long it takes to charge, which is, I guess, probably somewhere here. These, I've got it on charge at the moment, and it does light up red, which is quite nice, and obviously green when it's charged. How long do I need it to leave it to charge? Well, I'll just leave it until it goes green. Let's see. Some other stuff on the box. Red lighting, reflective headband. Didn't realise that was there. Water resistant to IPX4 and 5-year guarantee. Petzl is a quality brand, and I'd expect it to last very well and perform very well as well. Still can't see any information as to how long it takes to charge. Slightly frustrating, or unless I'm missing something. While that's off and charging, you can also put normal batteries in. So these are AAA batteries. Positive to negative, so positive is this side, so they'll go in a bit like this, or exactly like this. And then you should be able to power the torch this way too. The long press, there we go, long press is for red, very Terminator, very cool. And there's a way of locking it as well, I guess, so it doesn't get bumped. So yeah. Great little device. A couple of brightness levels and Terminator level. Simple to use. This feels really nice. Feels kind of waterproof. It's a kind of durable rubber. This cap is slightly plastic rubberized, so there's a little lip there, so very well designed, so it should keep the moisture out, I hope. That's what it's designed for, right? Apparently this is reflective, although it doesn't look reflective, but let's see when we get it out in the field. But that's it. This is what you get with the Petzl Actik Core 450 lumens, one of those, a rechargeable battery in that one as well. Obviously the packaging, and that's it really. Oh, and the stickers. Recommended by. Battery all charged up now. There's a little light here. It's actually this little light here. It looks like, looks black, but it actually does light up a nice bright red and nice bright green when it's charging. There's a little charging socket. And there's a little lip under here to get it in and out. I've just tested it slightly, and it seems the reflective part of the headband is actually this silver printed bit. I guess not the not the whiter embroidered bit, but the silver printed bit. And there's a little bit there, more printed, and here. So it's sort of slightly reflective, but any visibility is very welcome in those kind of outdoor conditions. So to conclude, the Petzl Actik Core 450 lumens, this is what you get. This is the whole set: a USB cable, a rechargeable battery, little leaflet, some stickers, or a sticker, the unit itself with the headband, and then the instructions, and don't forget inside there's some other valuable and important instructions, so don't chuck that away, do keep that. And there we have it.
If you like the content of this channel, please like, subscribe and comment, and your support is very much welcome. So thank you.